death at the wine festival.
Gather round people, I'll tell you a story, an 8-year-long story. Power and pride, British love vesting, convincing Lanyard.
Hardly.
Opposite men, on opposite sides.
She's from Golden Bay, Golden Bay, don't you
think? Vesty was fat. Money and muscle.
Lucy, look at me.
Beef was his business.
Lucy.
Broad was his goal. Vincent was lean. Spoke very little. He had no bank balance. Hard dirt was his floor. From little things, big things.
Is just bordering on 250,000 people. They do it so much better. You really want me to swing back to Nui and say, you know, those people in Wenham can't participate. Okay. Yes. Finally, we arrive at the same place. That's verging on being beautiful. I've got one more and we've got it. Oh, you're fantastic. I take back all my sarcasm. I bow to you humbly. I stand corrected. Blue jacket. Just quickly, I'll introduce you to the band, my brother, co-songwriter, and lifelong friend, David McCartney on the guitar. A man who I've known since I was 11 years old, which is a goddamn long time. Well, it's a long time. From the United Kingdom of Tonga, via Mount Roskill, London, Dubai, all points north, south, east and west on the bass guitar, Mr. Paul Wallwright, the Prince of Wales.